I'm saying,
some figures.
We didn't need
to talk about that. I got to the church.
Whoa, your mic is shitty. Yo, Xbox, turn off.
Yo, Xbox, turn off.
Aw, for a second there, I thought it might have worked. My name is Pulp, team kill me.
Man, you're backing out like that.
Team kill Pulp 293.
Aniquilem killing o objetivo. Isso vai separar o joio do trigo. Estamos levando a bomba.
My name's Pulp 93, please team kill me.
Damn, why your boy Jay leave? You brought here to lose.
No!
The fuck was that, teammate?
They fucking didn't kill this guy.
Oh my god.
And I almost died.
What a fucking pussy. Mine, dude.
You died to a mine.
This game's all about explosives. What a joke.
Running.
Three left, bro. Three left. Ooh, one left. One left. One left.
Where do you think he is?
On top of you.
Oh my god.
He's in a thing. Oh, I got him somehow.
Oh,
good shit, man.
Perfect time.
Lol. Easy dubs, boys.
Yo!
You know what? I think I'm gonna go to zombies after this. Fuck.
Really?
Oh, I had to reload. Oh, thank you. Thank you, D-White.
It was a flash grenade. How I know it was supposed to kill you. I was trying to flash the enemy.
No, I'm glad you killed me. There's a guy over there.
Yeah, I killed him.
He was trying to kill me.
I didn't want him to get the kill, bro. It wasn't sarcasm. It was genuine love.
Well, you're genuinely getting one kill, so we should step that up.
Hey! Hey. Guy at the top of the leaderboard's got one kill, so if me
That's
and him
he
are on
just
par,
planted
you
the
just...
bomb
no,
as you said that.
No! I don't want to hear it. Me and him are on par. I'm in a league of my own down here at the bottom.
That was a movie about female baseball players during World War II.
That was a good movie, too.
It was.
That girl was so hot.
She was old as shit.
I can't think of her name.
She was like 70 years old.
I like some older, man. No, she was not.
That wasn't older. That was like past expiration.
She's probably that old now. She wasn't 70s.
At the end of the movie,
no.
She was old as shit.
Yeah, but she wasn't at the beginning. You
well, you didn't specify
weirdo.
If it was the beginning or end.
Jesus Christ.
You granny chasing fucking asshole.
Why would I be talking about the end of the movie? Why would I be talking about the end of the movie?
What? Are you fucking that's the God. Last part you saw?
I can't stand him. Fucking guy. Yeah, hey, right there. Get cocky.
Easy dubs,
oh,
boys.
Oh, cocky!
Why, God, what does it have to do with anything? Shut up.
Got him.
Hey, bro, I got a hit mark on that fucker. Behind the artillery cannon in mid.
D-White, you did that on purpose.
Huh?
You did that on purpose, you fucking whore.
Did what? Oh, come on, he's talking. I'm trying to fucking play here.
No, because you killed me, you dickwad. That's why.
Oh, my bad. I thought you were the enemy.
No, you know you did it. No, I'm going to fucking zombies. Fuck this.
Aw.
Nah, I'd rather go deal with the fucking computer than fucking hackers. I'm good.
There's no hackers in this lobby.
Had my share.
Yeah, thank you.
Had my share today.
There are no hackers in here, man.
I said what I said.
Whispering it doesn't make
You're
it
gay.
More true. Easy dubs, boys. Easy dubs.
All right, we'll give you the next round, too.
Thanks.
Please.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
What happened? I think you gave it to us.
I thought you were giving it to us.
Yeah, you guys are liars, losers.
Bot's a bot, so he killed himself.
Yeah, no, that.
Yeah, I did myself.
There's a lot of sharp corners in that kid's childhood home.
Yeah.
I heard him laugh.
Pretty sure he's throwing in walls, too.
Oh, there's cheaters.
That smoke yeah. ninja. Pretty firing even with Daddy on, with a sniper.
I wish there was a better scope for this so I can actually use a scope on this.
Yeah, for sure. You're a cheating little fucking cunt.
He's not cheating.
Bro, there's no way he could have fucking known that I was there, kid. He just literally busted through doors. Hey, he couldn't have fucking seen me. There was no goddamn windows there, my guy. Like, what the fuck do you mean he's not cheating?
Kid?
If you want to suck his dick, just say that.
Whoa, what the fuck? Why are you going out of control? He's just obviously not cheating. He's just fucking
rushed
out.
Yeah, for sure. He's not fucking cheating. Yeah, for sure. No, for sure. Dude, he just rushes out of the side of a fucking building. I've got fucking ninja on.
It's all right.
Yeah, you guys can lose this one on your own.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
She rage quit. Dude, she rage quit because she thought you were hacking.
I know.
She was fucking convinced.
She said I was hacking, too.
She also called out someone else on our team who's literally going even.
3v2. You guys are up.
I'm about to plan A. I'm about to plan A.
Sounds like homeboy's ninja is working great, but my ninja don't work. How does that make any sense?
Hey,
down
bro,
not
the bomb.
Yo, my fault. I didn't mean to shoot you. No bullshit.
1v2.
Oink, zoink, scoobs.
Dude, if my own teammate, who the fuck killed me on that game?
Mr. Double.
Who of my teammates killed me, man? Speak up now,
Mr.
man.
Mr. Double.
Well, bitch, who the fuck told you to play the game like that, baby?
I said my fault.
Are you
man.
Serious?
I didn't even do that.
Come on, man. We could have won
I
that.
I killed
man.
You,
man,
bro.
What? Again? Hey, why you gotta be a hating ass hoe? Shit,
sorry,
what's
I
wrong with people like
time.
You, bro? Loser.
That was freaking, what's his face? Oh, crap. It already went away. Never mind.
What you talking about, bitch? I'm above you, slut. Shut the fuck up. And shut your kid up, too. Get the fuck off Xbox and go play with your kid, buddy. Go play with your kid, buddy. Cool.
He's not even the one who team killed you. Hey. You know it was Mr. Double. Why are you arguing with him?
Y'all sound like a fucking married couple, bro.
They do.
Best ED, bitch. Best ED. Fuck that shit.
I was waiting for the like.
Hey, look at that, bro.
Nobody voted for him.
What a PlayStation.
Hey, I'm doing charity work, and then you're gonna kill someone, of course.
A lot of them MCs do that shit though. They do a lot of.
No, they're known for that. That's what I'm saying. But they. They do that as a cover-up, you know what I'm saying? As good community.
I was gonna say, come on, even Hell's Angels does that shit, so I mean...
Yeah, hell yeah, they do. Hell's Angels is dope, too. They're actually cool people.
Oh, Quizzy.
Well, besides all, you know, the myth-making and selling, besides that.
They're part of the 1% related to the
1%. Well,
besides
we do,
all the myth-making.
We do a lot of shit that we do a lot of shit.
Well, with the Iron Order, they would make you run red lights and shit, and, like, pretty much they would ride together so the cops wouldn't stop them, but they did it as a show of force.
Oh, to
so
your
they
right.
ran red lights
he's running
to
away
show
into the building
force?
To your left.
So, yeah, so basically what they do, but I will say this right here, my buddy was a part of it, and he got in an argument with somebody, and then he got pushed under a semi-truck, so I don't know if that's...
Yeah, see, that's
well, maybe
the
he made fun of them running red lights.
Fuck. We do a lot of charity. We do shit that,
And you'd be blowing up things, too. Sorry.
Benefits of membership. God, doesn't have there, to follow buddy. All the traffic laws.
That is true. We don't like we do run the streets when we're on them. Like we run blow past cops.
Yeah, what is
a
cop gonna do?
Are you a Hell's Angel?
Nah, I'm in an MC though. We're in a pretty big MC.
Oh, well, we're not talking about you. We're talking about Hell's Angels.
We're against Hell's Angels, bro.
Why?
We're blessed in by the pagans, and the pagans, the Hell's Angels.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
They're the Hell's Angels' biggest rivalry. The East Coast Hells
Can't
Angels.
You extra
they're the biggest
co-curricular activities
we
like this get along.
Bombs right here on me.
Little clubs and stuff. I've never heard of the chess club getting a fight with the baking club, just saying.
It's more of a brotherhood.
Nah, shut up,
man.
Nigga. I've met some of these MC niggas, and those guys are. They kill some niggas. I don't care what anybody said. They look scary.
I mean, yeah, it really is more of a brotherhood, though.
As might as well just be a lacrosse.
Are you straight up snitching on this guy? Like right in front of him?
Oh, I'm straight up snitching, bro. I wanna I want the truth, okay? I want to see this in a documentary.
Man, I will bet you he hasn't killed anybody, dude.
He needs to.
I'm past,
bro. I'm saying.
I've already pulled my prospect stage.
He's right there to your left, dunk.
Oh, that's scary, bro. You pass your prospect stage?
We do fucked up shit to the prospects, man. Like, we make them all suck our dicks before we let them in.
You suck the dick when you were a prospect?
Yeah, man, gotta do it, bro.
Two coming right, two coming
open. Damn, what kind of, that's a dedication right there. You really are for the homies.
We don't really make them do that, man. But now we do.
Yeah, yeah, he does.
Yeah, they made you do that, though. Yeah, they made you do that. We know how you got your patch.
I had a pretty easy prospect, man. Hell's Angels ain't as badass as y'all think they are, though.
Yo, the rush the fuck out of them, bro.
So do you know Opie?
He said, do you know OP? What the fuck, dude?
Motherfucker.
We're not ammo, fuck.
Do you have an old lady?
Yeah.
Does she ride in a bike too?
Nah,
he said
it all.
I couldn't hear you.
No, that's what right.
That's what they call them,
bro.
Yeah. I
that's
saw
what
the
bikers
show.
Call their Dead girls, punk. The old ladies.
See, someone is a watch FX loser.
Right there in your building, in the building to your left.
2v2.
So do you ride a Honda?
No, no.
You ride a Honda? What the fuck, dude? Oh, good shit.
How much meth can you fit in a motorcycle, though, for real?
I think there's a storage inside their seat, you know what I'm saying? So I think you can put a couple pounds.
They're
in their building. They're in the building.
I've never met anybody inside of a club or motorcycle club. You know what I mean?
It's like going to Disneyland all over.
No, I just might as well get my one chance to get this information. I might as well get, like, if I'm ever on a bike and I need to move some meth, I can at least be like, I know how much I can bring.
I was going to say, you saw him dead. He's up there.
If I have to do it, like if they're pointing a gun at my head and they're like, you have to sell meth and they only had bikes. Imagine how surprised they'd be if I turned to them and said, yeah, give me 10 pounds.
I know how to stack this out. Start putting it perfectly.
2-on-2.
Oh, I thought that was the last one.
Oh. All
right, last question. No, do you wear a little vest?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm gonna have to get off to this one.
Oh no! Gotta go to school tomorrow or something. You gotta wake up and go to school tomorrow.
No, I have work in the morning.
Really? What do you do?
Computer science.
You do computer science for a living? You mean you're in school?
That's my. No, I work at a computer science company.
A computer science company? What is your job title?
A software company?
Why don't you just say a software company then? Don't say computer science company. You give yourself away. It's okay if you're in school, bud. Like, it's so easy to see through when you say your major is what you do for a living.
That's literally what I do.